And the Montgomery County Coroner has also identified a shooting victim in Dayton. 27-year-old Anjelica Ramey died after the shooting on Pleasant Avenue. Her fiance claims that Ramey was cleaning when she picked up a loaded gun that was on a couch. He claims the gun accidentally went off, striking the woman in the chest. She later died at a local hospital.